the seed in the jeans that is.
Alright guys, what is up? Back with another video, right? Hello. So this is basically how girls get ready. It's just the title, obviously. Kind of like the best part of going out. Now you get to do your hair, you get to do your makeup, you get to get your clothes, you get to go out, you know, look cute. I personally like doing it, it's fun. If any of you guys can relate to that, comment them down below. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please be subscribed. I have a really big surprise for you guys for this month, so you just want to be subscribed to see. Let's get on to the video, and here we go. Wow, I have to get ready. To wear going out, but not too dressy. God. There's just no hope.
Now you better be in the freaking shower and not wasting my water.
I'm getting it right now. Where's the ponytail? Don't break. If you break, we're gonna fight. You got this. We're gonna be not. Oh, you did it. I don't know about y'all, but I'm not getting my hair wet, so gotta tie it up. I'm good. Makeup time. I'm always on time.
Hey, 10 minutes? It's been like 3 hours. Girl, I told you there was traffic. Like
traffic?
Oh, really?
Really?
Okay, keep lying.
Oh my God. Let me hurry up. If only, huh? Bake the face. I legit look like I got in a fight in the kitchen. And after that, I'm going to be using this, I don't know, powder to set the face. Voila. Easy tutorial. Well, you just blend it in. Thanks for watching this tutorial. Bye.
Who are you talking to?
Myself.
Okay.
Back time, chair. You used to be here, now you're gone, near.
You may be here to settle me. I'm gonna start throwing.
I'm always on time. Always.
Yeah, whatever.
Alright guys, that is it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. If you do this and you're a girl, let me know. Or even if you're a boy, you do some of these things. I don't know. Let me know. And I'm sorry that my uploading has been not good. Like, I haven't been on the road, but I promise you guys, it's coming, okay? Just be prepared. All right, see you guys next time. Bye.